Hey guys, welcome back to Uncharted 3. And yeah, we found this random settlement. Kill a bunch of dudes. Yeah. Yeah, I guess this is a new thing. Yeah. Explore this area, find out what we need. There they are. This one's a lot more powerful for the AK though.
Shit.
Okay. Think we're good. Yeah. More here, I think. Not. I don't think I'm gonna go to Africa for now. Oh. Oh.
Trapped down here.
Hey, do the same thing he did to me. Ah, not died, but oh. Cool. Up here.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Yeah. Nope. Why? Why would you put a guy right there?
Shit! This is getting ridiculous.
That's gonna break. Oh, new sniper. Okay, use it right now, I think.
I've had enough of these assholes. You shit! Here we go.
Okay.
All right.
I'll flinch with us.
Oh, no, no.
Yeah, the send back does not work. Or am I hitting the wrong bottom one, too?
That could help.
find any more pistol ammo. Or ammo. This way? Really, no one.
There. Okay. Hopefully that's the last time.
No, it's not.
Crap. Where the hell did that come from?
Oh. Oh, I see.
Oh, no.
I'm dead. Out of it.
Gotta take out those supports.
No, it just takes all of it. There we go. Incoming.
There you go.
Oh my God. Are you kidding? No, I want to roll.
go.
So that's what I was looking for. There we go. Oh, I just lose it. Okay, bring this back up. So maybe I'll take the LMG with me.
Oh god, it's hot.
You don't say. Seems like we're in like a desert. Oh, me not throwing nades at him.
English?
What? English, I speak English. No. But don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Atala, Hadu, Shilo! Yalla, Talo!
Oh.
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Hiram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Hiram, we are all dead.
3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power
of the jinn, demons born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it
into the depths of the city.
Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
Ooh, a little ambush.
We ride at dawn. To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
Stay close! Stay close! Careful! This pass is narrow!
Salim, is it much farther?
We are nearly there! The convoy will be up ahead! Be careful! Be careful! There they are! The convoy is right below!
Oh.
We have to hurry!
Drake, save your bullets! They're too far away! They're out of range!
I was not planning on shooting. Oh, they gave me 164 bullets, though. Very specific number.
This is a shortcut! Just stay with me! Come on, we're nearly there! Come on!
Seems like that convoy, like, chopping thing I did.
Drake, get on the traps! Take these guys out!
I'll get the one on the left!
Jump on the horse again? I think so. Yeah.
My friend's probably up at the front!
Oh. Okay, more motorcycles spawn.
My friend's probably- I got this horse thing down.
Also barely missed. Oh my god. Oh my god. So there we go.
The truck is on fire! Jump! Close one!
Kill. Whew.
Come on! Give me your ass!
Alrighty. Gun it down. Oh. It's a port.
There's my horse!
Hey, jump to the horse, Greg! Jump to the horse!
Fight. Alrighty. That works.
Hey. Oh, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine, but... Damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
Right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go. Now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Know something we don't.
Alrighty, long episode here. Like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and comment to the next, and goodbye.